want to let me change mine, so maybe it's just always set to
Yeah.
low. I don't know. I'm just
Yeah,
speaking
but
out loud.
it's not letting me change mine either.
I'm not saying that it's a finite reason for win or lose. It's just somebody had really brought that up as an important thing to me. They were like, "Yeah, if you have it set to low, you're more likely to do like a melee attack on a crew member during like a job or free mode." I don't know if those rules apply to like free for all death matches. I just don't. Like trial and error, I guess. I'm keep trying to do like power slides and dancing. Oh,
Oh
two.
shit!
Dude, this one's hilarious to play in the rain. It's just waiting for lightning to strike me.
We should make it rain. We should do it raining next.
Yeah, because it's raining, it's really slippery and puddly and stuff. I mean, you don't traction slip, it's not that realistic. But the lightning can strike up here on the platform, so you're like all just sitting up here and then suddenly it's like that. But, like I said, people, we've really seen that you might see two different things. See, like right there, what the hell is with this crowbar going
What
through
the
people's
hell?
head?
I stabbed you 3 times and you didn't die.
I only felt one connection, and it took about half my life. Hold on, I gotta drink a beer for that one. Beautiful sunset. One night we played this for like 30 minutes, 45 minutes or something, and watched the sun rise and set, rise and set. And like, I'll usually just put the weather on current, because one time when we were doing like the 45, 60 minute one, it like literally went from like sunny to rainy. I'm like, yeah. All right, hold on. You keep running toward me. All right, now I'm nice and tipsy.
Yeah,
But
I can
now
see
I'm
it.
not
I
drunk.
got you.
I'm not drunk. Oh, you knocked me off!
Ah, yes.
You slid me in like the sternum, like right across the collarbone. My guy was like, "Whoa!" I love this game. Like I said, the only thing that frustrates me is when stuff goes down in free roam because we just lose money. It's always hemorrhaging money. Free roam like is great for stunt jumps and Mishimas and gang wars and stuff like that. But when you start PvPing each other in free roam, you just piss people off and lose money. Every death's $1,000. Every car replacement adds up. Oh, that was vicious, Chris. I told her. CK, I don't want to call you Chris.
What, is that his name?
No, I just see the C from far away. My brain just says Chris. It's my fault. I should just call you like. No, I don't know. What you want me called? Your handle, unfortunately, is kind of like a mix of like abbreviations when people have those. It's tricky too because a lot of people have like a different social club than their PSN than their like Twitch name, so I have to like memorize three of them. Everyone in time, I do memorize everyone's, but we've also had a lot of people remake it and name it their like something, But you don't have to do any of that. Please don't make multiple accounts on Twitch and follow me to help me with follower support. I don't really need, you guys don't need to go that route. If you make a new account on Twitch, feel free to unfollow with the old one. It helps me keep track of how good I am and how bad I am. We had a lot of people come in and they were like, made like 10 accounts and followed
I hit
me.
him so much. I hit him so much, his hat fell off.
Nice. I did that once and somebody's like sunglasses flew off. I'm gonna do this one Al Capone style.
Ow!
Oh,
Well, the baseball bat just reminded me of Gotham from last night.
damn. I don't know how I got him with one hit like that. But one of the things I did do talk about on the show is the collision detection on this game is still very loose. And so when more than one person goes out to fight, sometimes you start to see some weird shit.
Damn it! I thought I was at least going to be able to take you down.
Just beat you like 10 times. Oh! Now remember too, people, with a melee weapon, you have circle, which is your fast attack, and R2, which is your big attack. If someone has circle and you do the big one, they're gonna come in faster and get you. All these factors make the fist fighting, melee weapon fighting very unique and fun in this game, and I think PS4 and future patches are gonna make the PS3 and Xbox craps issues that we see go away.
Ow, my dick!
Whoa! He just made you roll like 10 feet by hitting you on the ground.
Yeah, Yeah.
All right, Ventura. Hey, come here! Oh. It said, oh, I thought it said you killed me there at the bottom. I was like, what? I jumped off the edge. And the great thing about this one, though, is if you have like six people, go for 20 minutes, get like 10 kills each, the payout is great. For some reason, it seems like fist fights pay out like way higher than shooting matches.
Yeah.
Tiger Woods. I'm Tiger Woods. Look at me. I'm Tiger Woods. I love when you put on a vest, it sounds like you zip up your fly. Ah! I thought I was gonna get you for sure.
What the hell? It wasn't on me.
When your guys are up in lower level like that, it can be either you can hit him, he can't hit you, or he hits you, you can't hit him.
My occupants do.
God dang, I keep trying to do like the power slide and like the roll and stuff.
Okay, I had to make sure my occupant was still working. Cause it started to glitch up. Cause the springs all fucked up in it. That's supposed to push it back out.
Oh, yeah. Now, don't forget, people, I'm pretty sure I read this a while ago, but you can buy a PS4 DualShock 4th generation and use it on your PS3 now. I will verify that.
Ooh.
So no one go out and buy one, but let me re-verify that. That might have been something they said happened or was going to happen. So if you have to go buy a new controller, you might as well buy the newer one. You know what I mean? I need a new controller. I have one good controller, but my other one, I was a live-in nanny for a while, and the one-year-old I was babysitting basically threw my controller in the toilet. So I have one controller that works and one that's kind of funky. Oh, shit. Good one. Woo! I have no life left. No life. Should I just kill myself so no one can get a kill? No, but I'll fall by accident. I love how you're, like, running toward the edge and your guy just, like, trips because it's just like that. Now, like I said, people, I like this one because it floats above. But, you know, fist fights are fist fights. You don't have to really be up high like this to make it fun. It's just kind of a fun equalizer. What am I going to make for dinner tonight? We got two cranky and sick people in the other room. Oh, shit! Dude, he just jumped toward me, and I hit him in midair, and it threw his body down. Oh, shit! Did you guys see that? Oh, I take that back, CK. Sorry.
I haven't dropped my controller in the toilet, but I dropped my phone in the toilet, and all that happened was one of the speakers in my iPhone got fried.
Sorry, CK. That totally was lame of me. I spawn killed you. I mean, the fact is you can't really spawn kill people to a point, because when you spawn in, you're immortal for a few seconds, so you can run. But that was still cheap of me. I am a samurai. I'm a man of honor, and I am actually going to let you kill me. Oh, shit. Nope. I'm going to do a nice soft slide off. Two suicides in a row. I'll take that as an equality one right there. Because every time I die, I lose a kill, so at least it lowers me. But
what the hell?
Fucking baseball hit a dime. Threw him. Third? Oh. I wasn't looking at the score the whole time.
I just saw where you fell.
Dude, when I hit you, CK, there, you went flying. I was like, midair, better up!
Let's do it rainy.
Alright, one more replay. Littlest Gamer, I saw you send me a GTA invite type thing over the PS, sort of. I know you're in my crew. I'll throw out the crew invites one more time. 13,000, 9,005. To me, you know, the payout, CK kicking ass. If you don't want to play CK again, that's fine. I totally, you can back out if you want. It's totally cool.
Why not, vote? Oh, no. Yep. Not vote.
That's okay. Majority rules, you know, you don't have to. I recommend people bookmark this one, though. I mean, you know, it's pretty fun. It's nice because it's this closed space. People can't run away. But it's also just kind of like this weird equalizer. All right, we'll do noon. Raining. Invite all crew. And the reason we had to move it to crew only is because we were just having, you know, 20 people in the chat. Only could have 15 in with me. We had 70 plus in the crew. Couldn't invite them all. But this way, everyone can invite everyone. You don't have to be on each other's friends list. You know, you don't have to go devote 80 people to your friends list just to the crew. So this way, if you guys host a job or a playlist, you just hit invite all crew members. Let's see who's actually on. A lot of people on our crew also just don't have it set to active. And that's the thing. Also, I'm not sure if you can bring your friends in off your friends list unless they're in the crew as well. But remember, you can have 5 crews, 1 active at a time. You can switch it from the pause screen in the middle of a free room. Ain't a big deal. You know, if you're not using a crew active, then you might as well take it off your 5. You know, for a while there, I had 5 crews, but I will never, ever set another crew as active. But every crew that I'm a member of is, like, guaranteed partnership, like, got my support, you know. Right now, I'm only currently in AJ Fitz Gaming as well as the DOBX. Okay. Alright. I was going to do, like, racing quesadillas and stuff tonight, if you want to do something. Alright, whatever. If you see something else you want, I can do it later. Oh, that's right, I don't have any weapons. So I went to go pull my knife up. Yeah, one of the things I've been really trying to do, kill a player with a melee attack. Sweet. I'm unarmed. That's funny. You can be struck by lightning when you're in the air. But I'm never seem to be in the air when it's raining. I don't have any knives or weapons.
Did you just see that teleportation attack?
He still gets the kill. I kind of think that's shitty, that, like, the last damage gets the kill. But at the same time, you know, you don't want people committing suicide to avoid getting the kill. You know what I mean? That's what people would be doing. We had a player that was doing that in Battlefield. They were playing on the other team, and they would, like, kill themselves or, you know, commit suicide before the kill or some shit. When you're sliding in the first and you feel the rain burst.
I'm trying to kill it not as fine as possible. Alright. Downsides of having pretzel, of having hard pretzels to eat.
Oh, yeah. Pretzels are good, though. Oh, good one! That was straight-up Special Forces style right there.
I shot him in the dick.
Yeah, I actually kind of avoid doing it. I don't know if people saw the big black katana I was showing off earlier on the show for the 6-monthers or 1 year. But anyways, I was saying a little earlier, that's where I lost my train of thought. My girl was talking to me. I want to, down the road, do what Voodoo Shuffler and Alan, a.k.a. Dexter, a.k.a. Serious Gaming. He was an alpha and beta tester for Justin TV, and as far as I know, the very first streamer on Twitch. But they do their...
No!
Oh! What the hell? Well, that was my achievement. Melee kill. But anyways, so they give away people that subscribe, which is our fan club, basically, is my subs. People in the fan club will become instant subscribers, like, as soon as I get the partnership. Oh, I just ranked up. Level 220. I was all hopped up on bull shark testosterone. Now I'm not. But yeah, so we're going to do things like...
No!
Instant membership will get some stuff. 60 days in, or, you know, 3 months in gets, you know, membership. So that's $15. And you'll probably get, like, a $30 katana, you know, beta code, shark cards. There's going to be, like, fan club only gaming, fan club only contests. This is legit, people. This isn't...